to Maureen. You're here. You're through to another week. That is number one priority. But what were the nerves like knowing that somebody was going to go away this weekend?
Oh, my gosh. The vibe was different. Yeah. I'll tell you that on the Saturday. Like, it's a long day. The adrenaline is up and down. But, yeah, it was pretty... It was quite sort of serious compared to how it had been the week before. Everyone definitely felt it. Yeah,
there's an eeriness about it, isn't there? Like, oh, gosh, this is actually happening now.
Yeah.
I have to say, my personal opinion... I loved it. I loved your characterization. I love the atmosphere. Judges, take it or leave it. That's what I thought. But honestly, you were incredible. You looked like you were really enjoying yourself. Did it help to play into the character?
Yeah, I love the moodiness. And I love, like, you know, you can't but... Oh, that was sorry.
Look at you.
Oh, I'm just looking at my mistakes. But what I loved was, like, looking at Jojo while I was doing it. Like, you can't help but... Just get into the vibe, you know.
You look so regal. She just looked the part. What I love, though, is that when you were in the Claudatorium, Johannes turned around and said, I saw you, Mama. I was like, what did he see? And can he see it in me? What was it?
It's exactly what she's talking about. I think for the week, we have been so hard at it.
Yeah.
And I've been saying, point your toes, do this, do that. And on Saturday, there was a level of letting go and actually performing it, which I did not see in rehearsals, but I definitely saw on that dance floor. And she did come alive for me. And you know what? You know, there's nothing that you want more for your celebrity to look amazing, you know, and feel amazing. And I think that's what she said afterwards. Oh, I felt good.
Yes! I enjoyed it. And I thought it went well, and you didn't look like you were going to kill me.
Well, that's a good starting point, isn't it? That's a good starting point. But Alimi, and he's so supportive, Johannes, isn't he?
Oh, he's wonderful. And he has to deal with quite a lot from me. I mean, this Monday was wild. There was a lot of tears, and he really had to give me, like, basically a whole TED talk to get through it.
TED Talks are good. They,
they are very motivational.
Yeah. We call them JoJo Talks.
Yeah.
You did get a couple mixed bagged opinions from the judges. Why do you think they were so mixed up? Why do you think it was?
Some were right and some were wrong, I guess. No, I don't know. I think just stylistically, I think some of them didn't warm to it as much as they may have to other dances. Yeah. And that's kind of, I suppose, in a way, subjective.
Well, dance is subjective. Yeah. And let's just all decide here right now. It was so good, they were all confused.
Okay. Okay.
Now, Craig did say at the end that the best bit was the end. And then Motsi luckily stepped in and clarified for everybody that it was that last trick that you did at the end. Were you slightly worried when you first heard Craig talk?
No, well, I just thought, he meant the lovely fall bit, because I really liked
that.
Oh,
so you were optimistic.
That's also my daughter's favourite bit as well, so I knew. Yeah, I knew we were OK on that bit.
Yeah, so the optimism was there. Yeah, the optimism was there. Right, we're moving on to movie week.
Yes.
Again, I'm going to say it's one of my favourite weeks. And you're doing the cha-cha-cha to this epic song from Mermaids.
Does he love me? I want to know. How can I tell if he loves me so?
I'm just going through
the choreography. She's like, she's rehearsing in her head. This is a 90s classic film starring Cher. I mean, big shoes to fill. How are you feeling about it?
I don't think the cha-cha is my favourite dance in the world. It's absolutely bats.
It's kind of backwards.
That starts on a two. Yeah. You have to have straight legs. Are you insane?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't get it.
Yeah. Well, it's okay, because luckily Johannes is here to save the day. How is training going for the cha-cha-cha?
It is going better than I expected.
Oh, wow.
You know what I mean? Because the cha-cha is difficult in terms of remembering steps and timing and all of that. But let me tell you something. She's really, once again, Ellie style has come in, and she's just like, where do you want me? What must I do? And that's exactly what I've done. I just said, this is what needs to happen, and you work hard. Mm-hmm. And she does not rest. Jeanette, I'm the happiest, person alive.
I know JoJo. This is genuine happiness coming out of him. So this must be good news. Yeah. Now, Ellie's been rehearsing in shorts. That's just an interesting choice. Apparently, her knees are misbehaving.
Well,
tell me what's going on there.
Babe, because we need to see everything. Like, if she had on a skirt like this for rehearsals and I can't see those knees, I can't tell whether they're straight or bent.
You've got a watchful eye on you, Ellie. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So what are you doing, JoJo, to fix it? What are we doing to work on those knees getting straight?
I think I said to her, she's actually got such a beautiful physique. Like, sometimes when she does things correctly, it feels like I'm dancing with another pro dancer, which is fantastic. Now, it's just a matter of drumming it into her.
Yes. You,
repetition, repetition, repetition.
I mean, the thing is, I can do it nice and slowly, but when the music kicks in, then it all goes out the window.
Just gotta make pretend it's going really slow, even when it starts going really, really fast. Well, look, good luck to the two of you. I cannot wait to watch it. They're gonna be amazing, aren't they? Give it up for Ellie and Johannes, everybody! Now, my final couple on the show today got off to a solid start in week one, and